I will demonstrate an extracorporeal knot which we use in laparoscopic surgery. I will not use assistant. I will wrap the thread over my left index, leaving the short limb on the left and the right limb on the long limb on the right. And the short should cross over the long, and kept the intersection is kept between the thumb and the middle finger. We'll take first hitch from blow up, then I will take a wind from above down and locked like this. A second hitch with lock is taken on this limb. A second wind over both from above down with lock. A third hitch with lock, and a third last wind with lock is taken over both, and the last hitch with lock is taken like this. Now this knot is ready. This knot is now ready to be assembled in over the knot pusher, and it slides easily. It is secure. Knot can be used even in slippery sutures like nylon, Brolin, and PDS, and it is used commonly with Dexon, Bicreel, and Monocreel. This is Al-Fatih's knot. Thank you.